pure kindness with my own violence. I'm thinking twice now. I'm on the brink of niceness with myself in hindsight. I should love the highlights. I should treat myself right. I should not be scared of nighttime thoughts that I'm not enough for my own life. I'm dancing on my own knife, pirouetting like I'm paradise bound on a cursed flight with no seatbelt. On the edge of my seat, just praying that the heat won't keep my knees weak like an unwanted keepsake. And I'm thinking I just leave this shit straight, head home and just be fake on my own where nobody can see the real me. The real me I hate, not hate, just don't relate to my own view of self. Somebody send help. I hear a million copies on myself, and every single one of them is shouting you should go to hell. The more they talk, the more I think I might as well. Maybe, maybe I should sew their lips shut. They want me praying at the altar on my doubt. They shout Judas and the freshest come around. So it's up for suckers before I'm out. I should sew their lips shut. Maybe I should face it, I'm not feeling amazing. I'm blocking my own way, could you step out of the way? Other me should sit down, girl, just quit. I'm following my head, I'll leave my ego in the ditch, yeah. Freud will be proud if he could hear me now. I told my therapist this, she said there's too many to talk and too many minis trying to tell me who I should be. Maybe, maybe I should sew their lips shut. I hear a million copies on myself, and every single one of them is shouting you should go to hell. The more they talk, the more I think I might as well. Maybe, maybe I should sew their lips shut. They want me praying at the altar on my doubt. They shout Judas and the flashes come around. So it's up for suckers before I'm out. I should sew their lips shut. Yeah.